Whenever you have a conflicting thought, do you feel like you have one angel on one shoulder and one angel on the other, and you just can't decide which one you should go with? Well, I'm having the same exact thought with the Oscar Valadares Heaven and Hell series. Which one would you choose?